ナナコちゃん、クマくん。
はい、ナナコちゃん。はい、テディ。
やあ、ごきげんよう、クマ。
Hey, greetings to you.
ごきげんよう、クマ。
Greetings to you.
楽しそうだね。
Looks like you're having fun.
Cheese.
Yo.
あ、勢ぞろい。
Wow, everyone's here.
すごいいっぱい。
So many people.
みんなゾロゾロと何しに来たクマ？
Why did everyone come here?
試験勉強。
Exam study group.
こういう時ばっかりはクマが羨ましいぜ。
Times like these I'm jealous of Teddy.
昨日ここでライブやったとか嘘みたいだもんな。
It seems like a dream that we had a live concert here only yesterday.
楽しかったよね。お客さんあんなに盛り上がってくれるなんて思わなかったし。
That was so much fun. I didn't think the crowd would get that excited.
ね、嘆いてないで。まずは下方定理のところから始めよう。
But enough of that. Let's start with proving the trigonometric identities.
Ooh, 早速数学かい。
Jumping straight into math?
私たちは三角比のところだよね。面積を求めなさいってやつ。
Ours is the section on trig functions, right? The one where we find the area of a triangle given two sides and...
あ？三角の面積あれだよ。
Huh? You find the area of a triangle with... You know, that thing.
ああ、底辺かける高さかける2だろ？
Base by height by two.
よかったら教えましょうか?
If you don't mind, shall I teach you?
お? お前やっぱりできる子か。なら俺にも一つ。
Oh, are you as smart as I thought? Could you, lend me a hand too?
あ、いえ。2年の教科はさすがにわかりませんよ。
Oh, I wouldn't know where to begin with second year's subjects.
ねえ、だよ。意外と役立たずだな。
ああ、what's up with that? Useless after all.
役立たずって言うな。
Don't call me useless.
わかってきた。ナオト君のいじり方、だんだんわかってきた。
I think I've figured out what buttons to push to get Naoto Kun riled up.
怒ると可愛いじゃん。
You're pretty cute when you're angry.
何言ってるんですか?
What are you talking about?
俺もやめた。柄じゃねえや。勉強するより、おっとっとだぜ。
That's it. I quit. This just ain't my thing. To hell with the exams. It's time for my animal crackers.
わ、私も食べる。潜水艦探しする。
Oh, can I have some too? I want to find the penguin.
潜水艦は俺のだっつの。
Hands off the penguin! It's mine!
もうダメだな、今日は。
Forget it. I can't think.
クマさん、自分が誰かわからないんだって。変なの。
Teddy says he doesn't know who he is. That's so weird.
こっちの生活は本当に楽しい、クマ。
My life on this side is really fun.
だけど、そう感じるほど自分が何なのか気になっちゃって。
But the more I feel that way, the more I want to know who I really am.
インターネットで調べたり、漫画とかテレビとか見たり。
I've surfed the net, read manga, watched TV.
この前は図書館ってところにも行ったけど、なかなかクマのことわかんなくて。
I even went to a place called the library.But I still can't find anything about me.
まあ、そりゃそうだ。
Dude, I'd be surprised if you did.
けど、クマ、イメージはある。
Still, I'm starting to get an idea.
イメージ?
An idea?
おっと、初めて聞くかも、あんたの推測。
Whoa, isn't this your first time sharing a theory about yourself?
クマが住んでたのはあっちの世界。あっちの世界がクマの現実だった。
I lived in that other world. That world was my reality.
でも、あそこは多分、こっちの人たちの頭の中から生まれた世界かもって思う。
But now, I have a feeling that it was born from the minds of people on this side.
クマは、シャドウがいっぱいのあそこで、何か、きっと特別な存在だったんだと思う。
And over in that place, filled with shadows, I think I was some sort of special being.
特別な存在?
A special being?
けど、その頃のこと、多分忘れたかなんかしたクマね。
I don't remember anything from back then, though.
記憶喪失ってやつ。こないだ本で読んだもん。
Maybe it's that amnesia thing I read about in a book the other day.
確かに、向こうの世界の成り立ちには、人間の思考が関係している節がありますね。
It's true.There are some aspects of the other world that make it seem as though it's rooted in human thoughts.
もっとも、あんな世界に対して推理も何もないですが。
Still, there's no point in applying the principles of logic and deduction to a place like that.
そんな世界に元からいたという時点で、クマ君の特殊性に関しても頷けます。
But the fact that you existed in such a world from the beginning adds credibility to your theory.
君があの世界で特別な存在であることは、状況的には間違いないと思う。
There is little doubt that you are a special being on the other side.
それを何も知らないというなら、確かに記憶がどこかで途切れてるのかも。
If you yourself know nothing about it, perhaps it's true that part of your memory is missing.
今ある一番古い記憶はいつのものですか?
Tell me, what is the earliest memory you can call to mind?
結構前ね。気づいたらあそこに住んでて。
It's from a while ago. I've always lived there as far as I could tell.
騒がしくなってきたから、たまたま出会った先生たちに、ようそろって頼んで。
Then it started to get noisy. So when I happened to bump into Sensei and Yosuke, I asked them to do something about it.
そうか。ずっと向こうじゃ、日時の感覚がはっきりしないのか。
I see.If you've always been on that side, you'd have no sense of time or days.
わ、そうだよ。この話題、ナナコちゃん置き去りじゃん。
Oh, that's right! Nanako-chan's completely clueless about all this.
ごめん、ナナコちゃん。ポカンとさせちゃってね。
I'm sorry, Nanako-chan. We didn't mean to leave you out.
ねえ、クマさん、きっと…王様だよ。
Hey! I think Teddy must be a king!
王様はね、悪い人の呪いで森の中に一人だったって本で読んだ。
I read in a story that a king was all alone inside a forest because of a bad guy's curse.
クマさんもそうだったんでしょ?
Isn't that what happened to you, Teddy?
王様…そう言われるとそんな気も…
A king?Well, when you put it that way, it sounds about right.
Kuma-san が王様。
似合うかも。マントとか。
Teddy? A king? I can see him wearing a cape!
Yukiko さ、最近もう誰の前でも爆笑スイッチ入るよね。
Sheesh, Yukiko. You go into laughing fits in front of anyone now.
クマの王様話はやめようぜ。
Can we not talk about Teddy being a king?
なんでそんな顔してんだ?
Huh? What's with that face?
クマね、本当に王様だったクマよ。
Teddy really was a king.
他にも王様がいてね、みんなでね。
There were all these other kings too, and we all...
それクラブの話?
Hey, he's talking about what happened at the club.
やめなさい、ナナコちゃんの前で。
Quiet, you not in front of Nanako-chan.
クマ、本当に王様なのかな?
Am I really a king?
王様だったら毎日チッスクマ
If I'm a king, I'll get to smooch girls every day!
Sensei to 一緒なら見つかる気がほんのりしてるコマよ。
I have this fuzzy feeling that I'll find out sooner or later with your help, Sensei.
お兄ちゃん、クマさん、メロンソーダでいい？
Big bro, Teddy, is melon soda okay?
しよっかな。
What should I have?
っていうか、うちもこういうのやろうかな。
Heck, maybe our shop should do something like this.
ガンモグシとかいけそうじゃない？はんぺんコロッケとかどう？
How about a ganmo kebab? Or a tofu croquette?
お、リセちゃんじゃないか。
Well, if it isn't, Rise-chan.
町の助役さんでしたっけ？こんにちは。
You're the deputy mayor, right? Good afternoon.
いやいや、聞いたよ。今度の撮影の話。
I heard the news. You know, about the upcoming film.
おや？聞いてない。
You haven't heard yet?
カナミンだよ、カナミン。マスターカナミちゃん。
You know カナミン, right? カナミマスター。
すぐ近くで映画のロケするんだろう？この町にも寄ってってくれるといいんだが。
They're gonna be filming nearby, right? I hope they stop by Inaba too.
そうだ。リセちゃんからも頼んでみてくれんかい。
Oh, I know. Why don't you ask?
カナミンって、っていうか関係ないし。
Kanamin, I don't have anything to do with them anymore.
けど待てよ。何人くらいで来るんだ？あの辺は小ぶりの民宿しかないはず。
But wait, how many are coming? We only have small bed and breakfasts around here.
もしかしたら天木屋さんに来てくれるかもな。
Got it! They can stay at the Amagi Inn!
よし、さっきのマネージャーって人に言っておかなきゃな。
Alright, I need to go tell that manager guy I was just talking to.
ああ、リセちゃん、よかった、会えて。
うん。Oh, Rise-chan, nice to see you.
井上さん、今日は何の用？
井上さん、What do you want today?
いや、ロケ地の下見で近くまで来たから、会えればと思ってね。
I'm down here scouting film locations, so I thought I'd come see you.
答えを聞きたかったんだ。もう一度、君の口からちゃんと。
I wanted to hear your answer one more time, face to face.
本当に復帰は未定のままでいいんだね。
Are you sure you're not coming back?
私、戻らない。
I'm not going back.
そうか。うん。わかった。これで僕も新しい仕事に専念できる。
I see. Okay, I understand. Well, now I can focus on my new job.
僕は今はマシタ・カナミの担当なんだ。
I signed up as Kanami Mashita's manager.
ほら、映画の話あっただろ。君の後任、カナミに決まったんだ。
Remember how we were talking about doing that movie?They picked Kanami as your replacement.
僕らはカナミを売る。
We're gonna sell Kanami.
きっと君と同等。いや、それ以上にカナミの人気は高くなるだろうね。
I have every confidence she'll be just as popular. No, even more popular than Rizet.
そう。
でも、カナミは普通の子だ。それでも、売れるように僕らは作る。
I see.
Although, Kanami is an ordinary girl, we have to polish her so she sells.
君には光があった。
But you had that spark.
飲み込みの速さ、空気を読む力、時には強く、時には弱く見える繊細な笑顔。
You learned fast, adapted well to new situations. Had that smile that could be as strong or weak as you needed.
何より、年離れした演技力。
And those acting skills of yours. You were like an old pro.
他の子がどんなに望んでもいけない高みへ、君は行けたはずだ。
You could have reached heights most girls could never dream of.
僕のおこがましい押し付けだけどね。
Yeah, that's what I think anyway.
だから、せめて君自身の口から今の答えを聞きたかった。
So, I just had to hear it from your own mouth.
じゃあ、とにかく元気で。
Well then, goodbye.
体には気をつけてね。
Stay healthy, okay?
答え言わせた後にさ。
What the heck? That's not fair. After he made me answer?
そんな言葉、現役ん時、一度も聞いたことないっつーの。
He never told me any of that when we were still working together.
演技力？そんなの、あるに決まってんじゃん。
Acting skills? Of course I have them.
何よ。今さらいろんなこと言って遅いっつーの。
What the heck? Telling me all that stuff now? It's too late.
いや、なんで涙なんか出んのよ。
Hey, why am I crying?
意味わかんない。悲しいことなんか何もないのに。
There's no reason to cry. There's nothing to be sad about.
悲しいことなんか。
Nothing.
先輩、私、泣いてる自分、よくわからないよ。
先輩、I don't know why I'm crying.
ダメだよ。明日、目が腫れちゃうな、きっと。
I can't! My eyes will be all swollen tomorrow!
私、なくしちゃった。
I lost everything!
なんかわかんないけど、全部。なくしちゃった。
I don't know how, but I lost everything.
怖くて、寂しくて。何これ
?I'm scared. I'm sad. What's going on?
先輩、お願い。ここにいて。私のそばにいて。Senpai!
Senpai! Please, stay here. Stay by my side. Senpai!
先輩、 私には先輩がいる。みんながいる。
Senpai, I have you. I have the others.
何もなくしてなんかない。
I didn't lose everything.
私を必要としてくれる人がちゃんといるよね。
There are people who need me, right?Going home now.
頭ぐちゃぐちゃで。
My head's all messed up.
もっとね。よく考えてみる。自分の今の気持ち。
I need time to think it all over. About how I feel now.
もう何もなくしたくないから。
I don't want to lose anything more.
またね、先輩。
Goodbye, senpai.
ごきげんよう、クマ。
ごきげんよう、クマ。
楽しそうだね。
チーズ。
あ、勢ぞろい。すごいいっぱい。
みんなぞろぞろと何しに来た、クマ？
試験勉強。はあ、こういう時ばっかりはクマが羨ましいぜ。昨日ここでライブやったとか嘘みたいだもんな。
楽しかったよね。お客さんあんなに盛り上がってくれるなんて思わなかったしね。嘆いてないで、まずは下方定理のところから始めよう。
おう、早速数学会。
私たちは三角比のところだよね。面積を求めなさいってやつ。
あ、三角の面積あれだよ。
ああ、底辺かける高さかける2だろ。
よかったら教えましょうか。
お、お前やっぱりできる子か。なら俺にも一つ。
あ、いえ、2年の教科はさすがに分かりませんよ。
ねえ、だよ、意外と役立たずだな。
役立たずって言うな。
分かってきた。直人くんのいじり方だんだん分かってきた。怒ると可愛いじゃん。
何言ってるんですか。
俺もやめた。柄じゃねえや。勉強するよりおっとっとだぜ。
わ、私も食べる。潜水艦探しする。
潜水艦は俺のだっつの。
もうダメだな今日は。
クマさん、自分が誰かわからないんだって。変なの。
こっちの生活は本当に楽しい、クマ。だけどそう感じるほど自分が何なのか気になっちゃって、インターネットで調べたり、漫画とかテレビとか見たり、この前は図書館ってところにも行ったけど、なかなかクマのこと分かんなくて。
まあそりゃそうだ
けど、クマイメージはある。
イメージ？おっと、初めて聞くかも。あんたの推測。
クマが住んでたのはあっちの世界。あっちの世界がクマの現実だった。でもあそこは多分こっちの人たちの頭の中から生まれた世界かもって思う。クマはシャドウがいっぱいのあそこで、何かきっと特別な存在だったんだと思う。
特別な存在？
けどその頃のこと多分忘れたかなんかした。クマね、記憶喪失ってやつ。こないだ本で読んだもん。
確かに向こうの世界の成り立ちには人間の思考が関係している節がありますね。もっともあんな世界に対して推理も何もないですが、そんな世界に元からいたという時点で クマくんの特殊性に関してもうなずけます。君があの世界で特別な存在であることは状況的には間違いないと思う。それを何も知らないというなら、確かに記憶がどこかで途切れてるのかも。今ある一番古い記憶はいつのものですか？
結構前ね。気づいたらあそこに住んでて騒がしくなってきたから、たまたま出会った先生たちに用そろって頼んで。
そうか。ずっと向こうじゃ日時の感覚がはっきりしないのか。
わ、そうだよ。この話題ナナコちゃん置き去りじゃん。ごめんナナコちゃん、ポカンとさせちゃってんね。
ねえクマさん、きっと王様だよ。王様はね、悪い人の呪いで森の中に一人だったって本で読んだ。クマさんもそうだったんでしょ？
王様、そう言われるとそんな気も。
クマさんが王様
似合うかも。マンタとか
ユキコさ、最近もう誰の前でも爆笑スイッチ入るよね。
クマの王様話はやめようぜ。
なんでそんな顔してんだ？
クマね、本当に王様だったクマよ。他にも王様がいてね、みんなでね。
それクラブの話？やめなさい、ナナコちゃんの前で。
クマ、本当に王様なのかな？
王様だったら毎日チッスクマ。
先生と一緒なら見つかる気がほんのりしてるクマよ。
お兄ちゃん、クマさん、メロンソーダでいい？
しよっかな。
っていうか、うちもこういうのやろうかな。
ガンモグシとかいけそうじゃない？はんぺんコロッケとかどう？
お、リセちゃんじゃないか。
町の助役さんでしたっけ？こんにちは。
いやいや、聞いたよ、今度の撮影の話。おや、聞いてない。カナミンだよ、カナミン。マスターカナミちゃん、すぐ近くで映画のロケするんだろ？この町にも寄ってってくれるといいんだが。そうだ、リセちゃんからも頼んでみてくれんかい。
カナミンっていうか関係ないし。
けど待てよ、何人くらいで来るんだ？あの辺は小ぶりの民宿しかないはず。もしかしたら天城屋さんに来てくれるかもな。よし、さっきのマネージャーって人に言っておかなきゃな。
ああ、リセちゃん、よかった会えて。
井上さん、今日は何の用？
いや、ロケ地の下見で近くまで来たから会えればと思ってね。答えを聞きたかったんだ。もう一度君の口からちゃんと。本当に復帰は未定のままでいいんだね？
私戻らない。
そうか、うん、わかった。これで僕も新しい仕事に専念できる。僕は今は増田かなみの担当なんだ。ほら、映画の話あっただろ。君の後任カナミに決まったんだ。僕らはカナミを売る。きっと君と同等、いやそれ以上にカナミの人気は高くなるだろうね。
そう
でもカナミは普通の子だ。それでも売れるように僕らは作る。君には光があった。飲み込みの速さ、空気を読む力、時には強く時には弱く見える繊細な笑顔、何より年離れした演技力、 他の子がどんなに望んでもいけない高みへ、君は行けたはずだ。僕のおこがましい押し付けだけどね。だからせめて君自身の口から今の答えを聞きたかった。じゃあとにかく元気で、体には気をつけてね。
何よ、卑怯じゃん。答え言わせた後にさ、そんな言葉現役ん時一度も聞いたことないっつうの。演技力そんなのあるに決まってんじゃん。何よ、今さらいろんなこと言って遅いっつうの。いや、なんで涙なんか出んのよ。意味わかんない。悲しいことなんか何もないのに、悲しいことなんか。先輩、私泣いてる自分よくわからないよ。ダメだよ、明日目が腫れちゃうな、きっと。私なくしちゃった。なんかわかんないけど全部なくしちゃった。怖くて寂しくて。何これ。先輩お願い、ここにいて、私のそばにいて。先輩。私には先輩がいる、みんながいる。何もなくしてなんかない。私を必要としてくれる人がちゃんといるよね。ぐちゃぐちゃで、もっとね、よく考えてみる。自分の今の気持ち、もう何もなくしたくないから。またね、先輩。
Oh, hi Nanako-chan. Hi Teddy.
Hey, greetings to you.
Greetings to you. Looks like you're having fun.
Yo.
Wow, everyone's here. So many people.
Why did everyone come here?
Exam study group. Times like these, I'm jealous of Teddy. It seems like a dream that we had a live concert here only yesterday.
That was so much fun. I didn't think the crowd would get that excited.
But enough of that. Let's start with proving the trigonometric identities.
Jumping straight into math?
Ours is the section on trig functions, right? The one where we find the area of a triangle given two sides and...
Huh? You find the area of a triangle with... You know, that thing. Base by height by two.
If you don't mind, shall I teach you?
Oh, are you as smart as I thought? Could you, lend me a hand too?
Oh, I wouldn't know where to begin with second year's subjects.
What's up with that? Useless after all.
Don't call me useless!
I think I've figured out what buttons to push to get Naoto cool riled up. You're pretty cute when you're angry.
What are you talking about?
That's it. I quit. This just ain't my thing. To hell with the exams. It's time for my animal crackers.
Oh, can I have some too? I want to find the penguin.
Hands off the penguin. It's mine.
Forget it. I can't think.
Teddy says he doesn't know who he is. That's so weird.
My life on this side is really fun, but the more I feel that way, the more I want to know who I really am. I've surfed the net, read manga, watched TV. I even went to a place called the library, but I still can't find anything about me.
Dude, I'd be surprised if you did.
Still, I'm starting to get an idea.
An idea? Whoa. Isn't this your first time sharing a theory about yourself?
I lived in that other world. That world was my reality. But now, I have a feeling that it was born from the minds of people on this side. And over in that place, filled with shadows, I think I was some sort of special being.
A special being?
I don't remember anything from back then, though. Maybe it's that amnesia thing I read about in a book the other day.
It's true. There are some aspects of the other world that make it seem as though it's rooted in human thoughts. Still, there's no point in applying the principles of logic and deduction to a place like that. But the fact that you existed in such a world from the beginning adds credibility to your theory. There is little doubt that you are a special being on the other side. If you yourself know nothing about it, perhaps it's true that part of your memory is missing. Tell me, what is the earliest memory you can call to mind?
It's from a while ago. I've always lived there, as far as I could tell. Then it started to get noisy, so when I happened to bump into Sensei and Yosuke, I asked them to do something about it.
I see. If you've always been on that side, you'd have no sense of time or days.
Oh, that's right! Nanako-chan's completely clueless about all this. I'm sorry, Nanako-chan. We didn't mean to leave you out.
Hey! I think Teddy must be a king. I read in a story that a king was all alone inside a forest because of a bad guy's curse. Isn't that what happened to you, Teddy?
A king? Well, when you put it that way, it sounds about right.
Teddy? A king? I can see him wearing a cape!
Sheesh, Yukiko. You go into laughing fits in front of anyone now.
Can we not talk about Teddy being a king?
Huh? What's with that face?
Teddy really was a king. There were all these other kings, too. And we all...
Hey, he's talking about what happened at the club. Quiet, you, not in front of Nanako-chan.
Am I really a king? If I'm a king, I'll get to smooch girls every day! I have this fuzzy feeling that I'll find out sooner or later with your help, Sensei.
Big bro! Teddy! Is melon soda okay?
What should I have? Heck, maybe our shop should do something like this. How about a ganmo kebab? Or a tofu croquette?
Well, if it isn't Risei-chan.
You're the deputy mayor, right? Good afternoon.
I heard the news. You know, about the upcoming film. You haven't heard yet? You know Kanamin, right? Kanami Mashtai. They're going to be filming nearby, right? I hope they stop by Inaba, too. Oh, I know. Why don't you ask?
Kanamin, I don't have anything to do with them anymore.
But wait, how many are coming? We only have small bed and breakfasts around here. Got it! They can stay at the Amagi Inn! All right, I need to go tell that manager guy I was just talking to.
Oh, Risei-chan. Nice to see you.
Inoue-san, what do you want today?
I'm down here scouting film locations, so I thought I'd come see you. I wanted to hear your answer one more time, face to face. Are you sure you're not coming back?
I'm not going back.
I see. Okay, I understand. Well, now I can focus on my new job. I signed up as Konami Mashita's manager. Remember how we were talking about doing that movie? They picked Konami as your replacement. We're gonna sell Konami. I have every confidence she'll be just as popular. No, even more popular than Risette.
I see.
Although, Konami is an ordinary girl. We have to polish her so she sells. But you had that spark. You learned fast, adapted well to new situations, had that smile that could be as strong or weak as you needed. And those acting skills of yours, you were like an old pro. You could have reached heights most girls could never dream of. Yeah, that's what I think anyway. So, I just had to hear it from your own mouth. Well then, goodbye. Stay healthy, okay?
After he made me answer? He never told me any of that when we were still working together. Acting skills? Of course I have them. What the heck? Telling me all that stuff now? It's too late. Hey, why am I crying? There's no reason to cry. There's nothing to be sad about. Nothing. Senpai, I don't know why I'm crying. I can't. My eyes will be all swollen tomorrow. I lost everything. I don't know how, but I lost everything. I'm scared. I'm sad. What's going on? Senpai, please, stay here. Stay by my side. Senpai! 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 I have you. I have the others. I didn't lose everything. There are people who need me, right? Going home now. My head's all messed up. I need time to think it all over, about how I feel now. I don't want to lose anything more. Goodbye, Senpai.